लोग क्या सोच रहे हैं? यही कि अगर शुरुआत इतनी जबरदस्त है तो आगे का कार्यक्रम कितना रोमांचक होगा।
True that, Avni. This was indeed what you call a grand start to an even grander evening. A gracious good evening from Arav
and Avni
to a marvelous audience for this evening.
Johan!
The function of education is to teach one to think intensively and to think critically. Intelligence plus character. That is the goal of true education. For long years, DBS Rashi is working towards imparting education that prepares a child for the most difficult exam of all, life. The school has put in relentless effort to nurture global citizens who will make this world a better place to live in.
It is indeed our honor to call this stellar institution our second home.
Avni, now say cheese and put your biggest and brightest smile on.
What? Are we going to click a picture? Arav, we can't really click a picture in the middle of our anchoring, can we?
Not a picture, dear. A beautiful and bright smile is the biggest universal welcome. It can make any day a great day easily. So wear a smile as we, on behalf of our DPS Rashi family, take pride in humbly welcoming our revered chief guest for this evening, distinguished dignitaries, respected principal sir, esteemed media correspondents, and our dear parents. We welcome one and all present here to the annual function of classes 1 and 2, titled Kissa Kahaniyon Ka.
कहानियों से हम बच्चों का एक अनोखा रिश्ता है। दादी नानी की सुनी कहानियाँ, क्लास में दोस्तों की सुनी कहानियाँ, हंसाने वाली कहानियाँ, गदगदाने वाली कहानियाँ, कुछ सिखाने वाली कहानियाँ और कुछ डराने वाली कहानियाँ, यही तो है हम बच्चों की जिंदगी। कहानियाँ और खूब सारी कहानियाँ।
Indeed, stories are the best part of our childhood. और आज हम आप सबको हमारी कहानियों की दुनिया से होकर आपके बचपन में वापस ले जाएंगे।
But before we kick start today's events, we would once again like to I Abhinav
and I Yash
would once again like to express our gratitude to our esteemed panel of guests by presenting them with bouquets,
flowers, and like flowers are like friends. They bring colors to one's world. Gratitude is the fairest blossom which springs from the soul.
जहाँ फूल की कली खिलती हो, वहाँ आशा की कली भी खिलती है।
Light is the symbol of us. Light is the symbol of auspiciousation, prosperity and abundance. It not only dispels darkness, but also illuminates ourselves.
I would now request Honorable Principal Sir and our esteemed guests to kindly proceed for the traditional lighting of the lamp to embark on today's proceedings.
शुभं करोति कल्याणं आरोग्यं धनसंपदा शत्रुबुद्धि विनाशाय दीपज्योते नमोस्तुते.
May we all travel from ignorance to knowledge. Thank you everyone.
Wow, Anushri, what a melodious shlok. Integrity, insight and inclusiveness are the three essential qualities of a true leader. And our very own Principal Sir is the embodiment of all these qualities. It is Sir's vision, consistent hard work and devotion that is shaping the phenomenal success of DPS Ranchi. I take immense pleasure in humbly inviting the head of this institution to address today's August gathering. Please, sir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Though I wanted to go and speak from there, but child has asked me to speak from here. And it is more comfortable to speak from the front. Most respected chief guest of the day, Honorable Mr. Justice Sujit Narayan Prasad, Madam Prasad, dignitaries, very proud parents of Delhi Public School, Ranchi, friends from print and electronic media, headmistress of the primary wing, Mrs. Jaya Prasad, staff members of Delhi Public School, Ranchi. Indeed, it is a matter of pleasure and honor for me to welcome the chief guest on this momentous occasion. Sir is the parent also of Delhi Public School, Ranchi. But whenever I find time, whenever any occasion is there, I request him. Very happily he accepts it. So I would like to just thank for his generosity that coming to DPS, he also tells that it is the pleasure to meet the young children. Thank you, sir, that you spared your time and you are here, madam is here. And for the parents, you know that working in a school or dealing with 5,600 children, it is not a light task. Sometimes pressure is there, dealing with them, talking to them, monitoring them, guiding them, and ensuring their safety, ensuring their learning in their school premises. But believe me, whenever we go in the primary wing, we meet with tiny tot, meet with young children, all the pressure, all the tension, that vanish like anything. You will be seeing that what is the future going to be there, and how confident these future children are there. We have not thought in our life when we were young that in class one, we will go on the stage, we will lead the program. And today we're finding that young children, classes one and two children will come, they will host, they will lead the program. Everything they will be doing without the help of the teachers. Certainly teachers have guided them, but on this day, they are going to come and they are going to host the program. So just you see, when classes 1-2 children are this much confident, They are getting this much opportunity. So what will be the future? When these children will come out from the class 12, when they will go for the career, what kind of children, what kind of the world will be there, and how confident, how much skillful they will be. DPS Ranchi always thank the parents for showing their confidence in the school management, in the school structure, means and the system. Thank you for that. And at the same time, I always tell that we will not leave any stone unturned to come up to the expectation of the society. At the same time, whatever changes are there, whatever changes are expected, we will fulfill all those changes in the school premises. Just you think, DPS started, mostly DPS started 50 years back. And that time, the school was having all the activities, whatever today we are having, like dance, music, debate, quiz, all competitions. Just to see that time, 50 years back, only for selection for the career or job, it was the written test. It was not interview. It was not group discussion. But that time, the management and the leaders that time were so much futuristic that they thought 50 years back, no, children personality, children thinking, the skills are more important. So that time, sometimes, some of the people used to say in light mode that Delhi Public School, DPS means dance public school. But later on, they realized it within 10 years, 15 years, and now you can see, or from last 20 years, you can see all the activities, whatever conducted in Delhi Public Schools or are adopted, followed, copied by other schools. But in 90, after 90, the world is changing so fast. You might have seen the new education policy that till the children are qualifying the competition, they are going for the job, academic is important. Marks are important, qualifying is important, basic should be clear. Physics is important, Newton's law is important. But after that, once they have opted the career, once they have got the for the job, after that, nobody is interested to know what was my percentage, what are Mr. Justice's percentage, whenever he was the student. After that, only skill sets. What is the personality, how is the thinking, how is the communication, how is the debating skill, how is the analyzing skill, how, what is the approach, how you deal in the team spirit. So skills are more important, and skills are required to keep the life happy and healthy. Whatever job, everywhere challenges will be there. You might have heard few days back, more than lakh people were thrown out from the different companies, and they were not the normal young, they were the IIT qualified young. So, opportunities are going to be there. Please believe me, these children will not be in the scarcity of the job. They will be getting the job, they will be getting the career, but along with the opportunities, challenges will be there. How to deal with the future challenges? Only skills, only abilities are going to help those children. So that's why school is conducting number of activities in the school, number of opportunities are given so that our children, when they are coming out, they must be the different children. When they are standing in the crowd, they must look apart from the crowd, and they are skillful. They are communicative. Sometimes we are having the wrong concept. Communication means only speaking. I can speak better, I am well versed, I am communicative. It is not so at all. Children should know that along with the speaking, listening is also important, equally important. If you are knowing non-verbal communication is more powerful than verbal, then why to speak? Sometimes listen also. Adaptability, how to change with the change, how to accept the change. That mindset, that temperament, that character, how to build up, it cannot be there only in the classrooms. It cannot be there only in the with the paper and pen. It will be there when the school is giving the opportunity to the children to come on the stage, to speak, to address, to do something like whatever they are doing. You see, they are communicating also among themselves that you go or this girl like this way. So what in nutshell I want to tell you, this is the change, this is the new education policy, and school is doing trust in the school system, and at the same time I say that please make the partnership with the school. A school cannot do alone. I know after the COVID how much difficult it was to bring the children on the stage, to teach the children, to make them quiet, to ensure they are writing. It was very, very difficult. Children, teachers have worked a lot to bring them on the stage, to make them quietly sit in the classroom, to complete the homework, to check the copy, and many other things. But at the same time, I thank you that your participation, whatever the DPS Ranchi is today, it is because of the very devoted participation and partnership of the parent. So I want, please give a big round of applause to yourself. Because you were standing with us, that's why the things were possible. I know that today you are not in the mood of listening all those things. You are waiting for your young children. And I'm sure that after seeing them, you will see, you will feel proud that how children are performing on the stage. So once again, I thank to all the dignitaries, very important, our most chief guest of the day. And as I said, whenever I request, he accepts it. And sometimes I say he's a very good friend of mine, and I'm the privileged one for that. And all the parents that you have come here to be the part of this momentous occasion. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for your words of motivation. On behalf of me and everyone, I, Satatya, thank you for always inspiring us, not just with your words, but also with your actions.
I hope you all are comfortably seated and ready to watch the program. But Yash, I am in a mood to have a little bit of fun. Let's make our guests do some exercises.
Exercises? No, no, no. We really shouldn't do that. That's not done anywhere.
Well, we are a school with a difference. And moreover, Yash, a little bit of brainstorming never hurts anyone.
Oh, so a brain exercise. Sounds fun.
Yes, so get ready to play Guess the Story. I would humbly request respected Principal Sir to be the first participant of this game. So, we will play the title track of a very famous story, which is loved by people across generations. And you have to guess the name. Dear Sir, put your thinking cap on. Here's the track.
So what do you expect? I should reply it? Yes? Malgudi days. Yes?
Yes,
spot on, sir. We knew you would guess it correctly. I would now request our chief guest for today's evening to kindly participate in the second quiz. Sir, we will show you a picture on the screen and you have to guess the character. Ready, sir?
Which one? Three characters are there. Which one?
Which one?
That. The first one.
You are little bit confused.
First one from the right.
First one, Tenali Ram.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wonderful. You hit the bullseye. Now the third quiz is for my dear friend Yash. Time for you to solve a riddle. इस राजा के थे नौ रतन जो उन्हें खुश करने के करते थे जतन पर राजा जी और इस रतन की जोड़ी थी सबसे न्यारी जब चुटकियों में पड़ती थी हर मुश्किल पर भारी, बूझो कौन?
I am not going to tell you the name of the story, Abhinav. Instead, I am going to let all of you meet our very own Akbar and Birbal. He has presented Prakriti, the Eternal Bliss.
Friends, winter vacation is starting from tomorrow. Hey, you know, this vacation I am going to my grandparents' house.
I am going to Goa with my parents.
I am going to Delhi to my aunt's house.
I am going to Kerala.
Well,
I am going on a jungle safari.
Jungle safari? Wow, that will be so much fun.
Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
Ma'am, Advay is going on a jungle safari this vacation.
Wow, Advay, that's great.
Ma'am, today is the last day before our vacation.
Can we have some fun today?
Okay, kids, come, let's have some fun. Jungle safari, but I can tell you an interesting story. I am pretty sure you must have read the stories of Akbar and Birbal. Today, I will tell you a story when Akbar and Birbal went on a jungle safari. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful jungle in which all the animals lived in harmony with each other. But one unfortunate day, the peace and harmony of the jungle was destroyed as Emperor Akbar and his commanders decided to go on hunting in the jungle. Come, let's see what happened on their arrival.
भाषा के शान में नृत्य प्रस्तुत किया जाए।
शिकार पर जाएंगे, तैयारियां पूरी करो।
तैयारियां पूरी हो चुकी हैं जनाब, बादशाह की बग्घी भी तैयार है।
तो फिर ठीक है, अंदर जाकर बादशाह को सूचित करो।
शिकार पर जाने का वक्त हो गया है हुजूर।
हाँ चलो, आज तो हमें बड़ा मजा आएगा।
Welcome to the
जंगल आ रहे हैं।
क्या शहंशाह हमसे मिलने आ रहे हैं?
नहीं, वो शिकार करने आ रहे हैं।
मारने के लिए? लेकिन क्यों? हमने तो उनका कोई नुकसान नहीं किया।
बस यूं ही मस्ती के लिए।
यह कैसी मस्ती है जो जानवरों को मार कर मिलती है? ये जानवरों जैसा व्यवहार क्यों?
पता नहीं, पर अभी यहाँ से चलो, हम सबको सावधान करते हैं।
भागो भागो, शहंशाह पर शिकार करने आ रहे हैं। भागो भागो, शहंशाह पर शिकार करने आ रहे हैं।
ताजुब है, हमें अभी तक कोई शिकार नहीं मिला।
महाराज, लगता है सारे जानवर घने जंगलों में छिप गए हैं।
कोई बात नहीं, चाहे कितने भी अंदर गए हो, हम उन्हें ढूंढ निकालेंगे। यही तो शिकार का मजा है।
ये आपके लिए मजा है हुजूर, पर जानवरों के लिए तो जैसे आखिरी सांस।
सिपाहियों, मुझे लगता है वहाँ कोई भाग है। चलो शिकार करते हैं।
भागो भागो, राजा तुम्हारा शिकार करने आ रहे हैं।
महाराज, ये सारे बाघ तो भाग गए।
ऐसा कैसे हो सकता है? हमने तो कोई आवाज नहीं किया।
महाराज, लगता है ये दो कबूतर सभी जानवरों को आगाह कर रहे हैं।
इन कबूतरों का तो कुछ करना पड़ेगा। ये मधुमक्खियाँ बार बार क्यों आ रही हैं? सैनिकों, जाओ इन मधुमक्खियों के छत्तों को नष्ट कर दो।
नहीं नहीं महाराज, ऐसी गलती कभी नहीं करिएगा। क्या आप जानते हैं कि मधुमक्खियाँ हमारे वातावरण के लिए बहुत ही उपयोगी हैं? ये अगर ना रहे तो हमारे पास खाने के लिए कुछ नहीं रहेगा, क्योंकि हमारे भोजन में आने वाले अनाज, फल, फूल और सब्जियों को उगाने में इनकी भूमिका अहम है।
We'll be right back.
बहुत ही जानकार हो। सैनिकों, हम मधुमक्खियों को नहीं मारेंगे। महल वापस चलो, हम किसी और दिन शिकार करेंगे।
माँ, ये तो बिना शिकार किए ही वापस जा रहे हैं।
हाँ बेटा, ये अभी तो जा रहे हैं, पर वापस जरूर आ सकते हैं। इन पर हम भरोसा नहीं कर सकते।
माँ, आज हमने अपने दोस्तों को बचा लिया, मैं बहुत खुश हूँ।
हाँ बेटा, हमने अपनी सूझबूझ से आज सबको बचा लिया। चलो अब हम भी आराम करें।
बादशाह, देखिए ये कैसे फड़फड़ा रहे हैं।
अब जाकर ये दोनों हाथ लगे। पर ये इतना फड़फड़ा क्यों रहे हैं? मार दिया जाए या छोड़ दिया जाए?
जनाब, ये पंख फड़फड़ा कर हमें आने वाले मुसीबत के लिए आगाह कर रहे हैं। ये कह रहे हैं कि अगर हम अपने शौक के लिए जानवरों को मारेंगे और पेड़ पौधों की रक्षा नहीं करेंगे तो पर्यावरण का अंत हो जाएगा। जंगल जानवरों और पक्षियों की अमानत है, उनका घर है। अगर जंगल को नष्ट करेंगे तो इनके पास रहने के लिए घर नहीं होगा और वो शहर की तरफ भागेंगे, जिससे हम सबकी जान खतरे में पड़ जाएगी। आपके राज्य में कोई भी सुरक्षित नहीं रहेगा। शहंशाह, अब फैसला आपको करना है, मौज के लिए शिकार करें या राज्य बचाएं?
बिरबल, तुम सिर्फ चालाक ही नहीं गहरी सोच भी रखते हो। आज से हम कभी शिकार नहीं करेंगे। बेवजह मासूम जानवरों को मारना अच्छी बात नहीं। और बिरबल, आज तुमने यह साबित कर दिया कि तुम मेरे नवरत्नों में सबसे अनमोल हो।
रत्न थे अकबर के बीरबल,
अकबर के बीरबल।
बेजोड़ रत्न अनमोल रत्न थे अकबर के बीरबल,
अकबर के बीरबल।
सूझ बूझ के किस्से कहानी, हंसी ठिठोली बुद्धिमानी। सूझ बूझ के किस्से कहानी, हंसी ठिठोली बुद्धिमानी। सरताज थे चालाकी के, सरताज थे चालाकी के,
अकबर के बीरबल, अकबर के बीरबल।
बूढ़े बच्चे सबके प्यारे, अजब तरीके न्यारे न्यारे।
बूढ़े बच्चे सबके प्यारे, अजब तरीके न्यारे न्यारे।
चोरों के लिए कोतवाल थे, चोरों के लिए कोतवाल थे,
अकबर के बीरबल, अकबर के बीरबल।
नवरत्नों में एक रत्न थे अकबर के बीरबल,
अकबर के बीरबल।
बेजोड़ रत्न अनमोल रत्न थे अकबर के बीरबल,
अकबर के बीरबल, अकबर के बीरबल, अकबर के बीरबल, अकबर के बीरबल, अकबर के बीरबल, अकबर के।
So children, did you like the story of Akbar and Birbal?
Yes, ma'am, we loved the story.
It was very interesting.
We had lots of fun listening the story.
We enjoyed a lot, ma'am.
That's great, kids. Now, tell me one thing. What did you learn from the story?
Ma'am, we learned that we should not cut jungles. We should protect wild animals.
Jungles are very important for us.
Well, kids, you all are absolutely right. From this story, we can learn the wisdom and foresightedness of Birbal. We can also learn that the lives of animals and birds are important to maintain balance in the environment. The world is a beautiful place where we all can live together in peace and harmony.
Yes, ma'am. We will try to become as intelligent as Birbal.
And thank you, ma'am, for making our day so interesting.
Thank you, ma'am.
मुझे पता है कि हमारे नन्हे अकबर और बीरबल ने जरूर यहाँ बैठे सारे दर्शकों का मन जीत लिया है। A wonderful performance, class one. Before the next act, I would humbly request our respected chief guest to kindly grace the stage and share a few words of wisdom with us. Please, sir.
Thank you very much. Good evening to the very respected Principal Dr. Ram Singh, distinguished invited guests, parents, and a special good evening to all the kids, children who have assembled here for celebrating Annual Day. We all know that what is the significance of Annual Day. Annual Day is the farewell to be given to that previous year and welcome to the new year. And the way the children, due to the motivation of the teachers, the principal of this school, Dr. Ram Singh,
and the way they have presented themselves, showing the theme of the today's subject to maintain sustainable development, ecological balance, and the theme just now has been shown by them, that nurture nature for the future life. So that we are now lacking. We are seeing daily that what is happening to the ecological balance by cutting the trees, etc., etc. So it is a very important theme for today's days, for giving a message to the all living in the society. So, sir, I am very much delightful that I have been invited to be chief guest of today's function, celebrating the annual day of that class 1 and class 2. So it is very fortunate moment for me that being a parent, I have enjoyed a lot the performance and the presentation which has been shown by the student, not other than the student of class 1. And we cannot expect, if I was thinking in sitting in my place, and I have also shared to the principal sir that they are very much talented, and what they have done we cannot expect. When I had been to our days, that what, how can you perform such type of that presentation what they have done today. So sir, that it is, I must say that it is due to your able guidance, leadership, vision which you are giving as a leader of the school, to your teachers, the choreographers, the being a guide, and that is the, by your effort all this is happening. Sir, school has been opened in 1989, and I must say that from very beginning I am associated with the school, not as a student of this school, but as a legal profession I was that doing so many cases of the DPC school at when I was advocate. And at that time, the then principal, there were so much that the school was growing, and just after its establishment. And we are now seeing the school after lapse of 34 years, that I have also shared to principal sir that I had been to Netarhat school once, and I had been called to be a guest of that school of the annual function. And the Netarhat school at that time, as it was, that everybody knows that what is the importance and what is the significance of Netarhat school. But while we are seeing along with our the then Chief Justice, I have also shared to that then Chief Justice sir that I have seen that annual function of the DPS, and while comparing it with this that annual function which is being performed by the DPS school under the guidance of that Dr. Ram Singh, the principal, I am very much that proud that we are having a school like DPS in Ranchi. So I must congratulate you, sir, that is your due to your guidance, that able leadership, your vision as a teacher, as a leader, as a father, everything. So that it is said that in absence of a proper guidance and leadership, that there cannot be a development and overall development of an educational institution. And when we are talking about the educational institution, that means that a student is to be developed in all respect. Now we are living in a days where not only education, rather the overall development of a student is required, whether it is a sports or the extracurricular activities like the music, art, painting, everything. So that the vision which is being shown by you, imparting with your teachers who are giving guidance to their student right from the nursery, prep and class 1, class 2, that is remarkable, and that led that the development, overall development of the students who have come in the class 10, class 11, class 12. So it cannot be said that the effort which we are showing, that the student who are departing from this school after getting matric, that plus 2 and 10, they will lose and they will succeed in everywhere. That I have used wrong word lose, that they will succeed everywhere in every sphere. So the confidence which has been being built up by the efforts right from the nursery and prep, that is remarkable. And I must say one thing, that the parents are here And more particularly, this is the that message, being I am also a parent, my that daughter is studying in DPS school. So I must say, I used to say to my wife that don't put pressure upon the that student. Study them, allow them to study on their own way, put a guardianship, only monitor them. That it is the day when class 1, class 2, class 3, such a heavy course. Nowadays, that if we start giving pressure upon the student from class 1, class 2, class 3, that what will happen when they will reach to class 10, class 12. So let them grow, let them enjoy their life, and apart from that, in the midst of that life, that let them be more careful for their study. So, sir, I will say that the moment you have given to me to be a part of this function, that I will not forget. I think that it is the third time I've been invited, and class 12 function I have seen, but class 12 comparing with the class 1 and class 2 function, it is really remarkable, the performance, the way they have performed. So that I will not much take time because the class 2 function is there. I want to conclude from by the quotation of Dr. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, quote, knowledge is not something to be packed away in some corner of our brain, but is what enters into our being, color our emotions, haunts our soul, and is as close to us as life itself. It is the our mastering power which through the intellect molds the whole personality, trains the emotions, and disciplines the will. So that with this word, I once again thanks Dr. Ram Singh Sahab that giving me an opportunity to be here as a chief guest and to see the performance of the class 1, class 2. So I'm very much thankful, and I must congratulate the teachers who are behind the preparation, the choreographers, the musicians, everybody whose efforts has been made this day memorable. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for such an enticing speech. Where's Yash? Hey, Yash, are you reading the Panchtantra stories?
Yes, yes, indeed. Do you like them?
Like, I absolutely love them. They are my favorite bedtime stories. My grandmother reads them to me every night before bed.
Really? Mine too. India is a land of stories and storytellers. Stories are the best way to pass our values and cultural heritage from one generation to another.
जी हाँ, हमारी सांस्कृतिक धरोहर वाकई बहुत संपन्न है। भारतीय साहित्य में नीति कहानियों की भरमार है। उनमें से विष्णु शर्मा द्वारा रचित पंचतंत्र कहानियों की तो बात ही अलग है।
Originally composed in Sanskrit, the Panchtantra stories were written about 2000 years ago. Panch means five and Tantra means principles. Thus, Panchtantra means five principles.
ये कहानियाँ हमें बेहतर सीख, संस्कार, वह जीवन में अच्छी चीजों की ओर बढ़ने की प्रेरणा देते हैं। But Yash, it won't be fair if we don't allow our wonderful audience to have a glimpse of this enchanting world.
Oh yes! So get ready everyone and fasten your seatbelts. The journey to the land of stories is about to begin. Here's presenting Dharohar the Heritage.
Andra, hey hey!
देखा, मैंने कहा था ना मुझसे पंगा मत लेना। मैं बहुत ही बहुजीवी चीज हूँ।
अच्छा, अब अपनी इतनी बिता अच्छी थी, वरना तो मैं ही जीत रहा था।
अगर इतने ही 30 बार खान हो तो हमें रस्सा कशी में हरा कर दिखाओ।
हाँ, हरा कर दिखाओ।
ओहो, फिर से पंगा। क्यों दोस्तों, क्या कहते हो?
चलो मजा चखाते हैं।
ये क्या शोर मचा रखा है भाई, शांति से हिसाब भी नहीं करने देता कोई।
अरे सरपंच जी, देखिए वहाँ एक काला मोटा सांप है, जहरीला लगता है।
काला मोटा सांप, जरा देखूं तो। वाकई ये तो बहुत काला और मोटा है, पर सांप नहीं रस्सी है।
रस्सी?
हाँ भाई रस्सी। तुम लोग तो बिना वजह उस सियार की तरह हल्ला मचा रहे हो।
सियार? अब यहाँ सियार भी आ गया क्या?
नहीं नहीं, पंचतंत्र की कहानी वाला सियार।
सरपंच जी, ये कौन सी कहानी है, हमें भी सुनाइए ना।
हाँ, हम कहानियाँ सुनेंगे। हमें कहानियाँ सुनाइए ना सरपंच जी।
चलो आज मैं तुम सबको हमारे साहित्य की सबसे प्रचलित नीति कथाओं के बारे में बताता हूँ, पंचतंत्र की कहानियाँ। तो एक बार एक।
फिर क्या हुआ सरपंच जी?
अरे भाई, कहानी शुरू तो होने दो।
अच्छा अच्छा, बताता हूँ। तो एक बार एक सियार था, वो भूख के मारे इधर उधर भटक रहा था। चलते चलते वो एक रणभूमि में जा पहुंचा, जहां कुछ देर पहले एक युद्ध हुआ था और गलती से एक ढोल छूट गया था।
भवानी के वीरों, उठा लो भुजा को,
बच्चों, हमें किसी के बाहरी आवरण और दिखावे से उसके प्रभाव में नहीं आना चाहिए। वास्तविकता का ज्ञान किसी चीज को भली भांति जानने के बाद ही होता है।
हाँ सरपंच जी, सियार इतना चालाक होने के बावजूद अपनी सूझबूझ का इस्तेमाल सही समय पर नहीं कर पाया।
शाबाश बेटा, तुमने तो मेरे मुंह की बात छीन ली। सूझबूझ हमारे जीवन की सबसे बड़ी ताकत है। पंचतंत्र की मोतियों से एक और मोती सुनोगे?
मतलब एक और कहानी।
तो एक बार एक जंगल में कुछ जानवर रहते थे।
जैसे पानी बताशे हाथों से ना जाने दे, हले हले झरोके चल खोले, खुशी के थोड़ी हवा तो आने दे, दबे दबे पाओ जरा चले आओ, ये पल मिलेंगे कहाँ, ये जिंदगी है और क्या, एक चुटकुला क्यों है तू। छोटे छोटे तमाशे जैसे पानी बताशे हाथों से ना जाने दे, हले हले चरों के चल खोले, खुशी के थोड़ी हवा तो आने दे, रतता जैसे पेड़ों से आलम है सारे तोड़े,
रेशा रेशा धागा धागा दिलों की ये मोती माला जोड़ेंगे ये जिंदगी है और क्या एक चुटकुला हंसते जरा खफा खफा क्यों है तू छोटे छोटे तमाशे जैसे पानी बताशे हाथों से ना जाने दे हले हले जरो के चल खोले खुशी के थोड़ी हवा तो आने दे रत्तत्तत्ता
अरे दोस्तों इस हंसी खुशी में हम भूल गए कि जंगल का राजा अभी भूखा है हम में से एक को अभी उसके पास जाना होगा नहीं तो आफत आ जाएगी
इस जालिम शेर ने तो सब कुछ तबाह कर दिया रोज हमारे एक साथी को अपनी गुफा में ले जाके खा जाता है ना जाने हमारे कितने और साथी ऐसे ही कुर्बान होंगे
आज किसकी बारी है दोस्त
आज चीकू खरगोश की बारी है
नहीं नहीं मैं नहीं जाऊंगा मैं तो अभी छोटा बच्चा हूँ ये कोई मेरी मरने की उम्र है क्या
जाना तो होगा ही छोटे आज नहीं तो कल
नहीं 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 कहा ना मैं इतनी जल्दी हार नहीं मानूंगा कुछ उपाय सोचूंगा और आज इस शेर का
तुम क्या उपाय सोचोगे छोटे जब लंबू जीरा मोटा हाथी चालाक लोमड़ी कुछ नहीं कर पाए तो तब क्या कर लोगे
मेरी कदकाठी पे मत जाओ छोटा हूँ पर बड़ा धमाका करूँगा देखते जाओ मेरा कमाल
इतनी देर क्यों लगी आने में
अरे राजा जी जल्दी जल्दी आ रहा था और साथ में कुछ साथियों को भी ला रहा था। पर वो जो दूसरा शेर है ना,
दूसरा शेर, अब ये कौन नया शेर पैदा हो गया?
वही तो राजा जी, जंगल एक शेर दो, हमारे साथ बड़ी नाइंसाफी हो रही है। पर मेरे लिए तो आप ही राजा हो, ताकतवर हो, शक्तिशाली हो, आप तो चुटकियों में उस शेर को हरा दोगे।
इस दूसरे शेर को खत्म करना पड़ेगा। तुम मुझे उसके पास ले जाओगे?
बिल्कुल, आइए ना।
खरगोश शेर को लेकर एक कुएं के पास पहुंचता है और शेर को पानी में अपनी ही छवि दिखाई देती है।
इस जंगल का मैं ही हूँ एक राजा।
ये हम जीत गए।
अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है, पर पैकेट छोटा हो या बड़ा, मेहनत सबको करनी पड़ती है, सिर्फ सपने देखने से कुछ नहीं होता।
मैं समझ गया, आप हमें एक और कहानी सुनाने वाले हैं।
हाँ हाँ, राधा की कहानी। एक बार की बात है, एक गांव में एक चुलबुली सी लड़की रहती थी, उसका नाम था
राधा।
ला 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 ला, मुझे मुझे गाना और नृत्य करना बहुत अच्छा लगता है। काश मैं एक बड़ी कलाकार बन जाऊं, मुझे दुनिया भर में लोग पहचाने, मेरे चारों ओर घूमे। हैं? ये सारे लोग? कहीं मैं सचमुच बड़ी कलाकार तो नहीं बन गई?
राधा, अरे ओ राधा, कहाँ चली गई ये लड़की? जरूर कहीं बैठ के सपने देख रही होगी। राधा, अरे ओ राधा।
आई दादी।
अरे फिर सपनों की दुनिया में खो गए? ये ले दूध की मटकी, जाके शहर में बेच के आ।
अच्छा दादी।
और सुन, बीच में कहीं सपने देखने ना बैठ जाना। सपने देखने से नहीं, कड़ी मेहनत से पूरे होते हैं।
ठीक है दादी।
अरे बाप रे, ये तो बहुत सारा दूध है।
इस दूध को बेच के मैं बहुत सारी मुर्गियाँ खरीदूंगी। मुर्गियों से खूब सारे अंडे मिलेंगे, से फिर बहुत सारी मुर्गियाँ होंगे, उन्हें बेच के मैं बहुत पैसा कमाऊंगी। उन पैसों से मैं बकरियाँ खरीदूंगी, उन्हें बेच के और पैसे कमा लूंगी, अपने जीवन की हर ख्वाहिशों को पूरा करूंगी। ला 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 ला।
तदुम 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 ता, तदुम 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 ता। तदुम 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 ता, तदुम 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 ता। तदुम 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 ता, तदुम 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 ता।
सूरज जैसे चमकेंगे, देखे है साड़ी अखियां ने, है सपने अंबरांदे, ए सपने अंबरांदे। बूंद बूंद जोड़ेंगे, पल पल दूर दूर बह जाएंगे, फिर नाल समंदरा दे, फिर नाल समंदरा दे।
सपने तो इस दूध की तरह बिखर गए। काश मैंने दादी की बात मान ली होती।
तो ये थी दिन में सपने देखने वाली राधा की कहानी। देखा बच्चों, अगर वो सपने ना देखकर मेहनत करती तो शायद आज उसके सारे ख्वाब पूरे हो जाते।
सरपंच जी, अब से मैं सपने कभी नहीं देखूंगा।
अरे सपने देखना बुरी बात नहीं, पर उन्हें सच करने के लिए कड़ी मेहनत करना बहुत जरूरी है। क्यों सरपंच जी?
वाह बच्चों, तुम लोगों ने तो पंचतंत्र की मूल शिक्षा को सही पकड़ लिया।
Wow!
what a wonderful way to teach important life lessons. I have truly been transported to the Panchatantra world.
Ditto, these Panchatantra tales, although written thousands of years ago, are still close to all our hearts. But Avni, I believe that everything around us has a story. We just need to keep our eyes and ears open to spot them.
What an intriguing thought! Why didn't it ever occur to me? वाकई सोचने वाली बात है कि कहानियाँ हमसे हैं या हम कहानियों से?
ऊंचे रहे जो तेरे कद से इरादे, तो ये फलक मगरूर।
है था लिया हमने सूरज सा जलना है, सपनों को दो परवाज अगर उड़ने की तमन्ना है।
तो ये फलक मगरूर, बेबस होके तेरे याद दिखेगा मजबूर। तुम ताना ना तुम ताना ना तुम ताना ना 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 तुम ताना ना 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 तुम ताना ना तुम ताना ना तुम ताना ना 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 तुम ताना ना 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 ना
सूरज सजा।
Ladies and gentlemen, 582 students are here. Total strength of classes 1 and 2 is 586. Only 4 are left out due to very special reasons. Otherwise, all children, those who are studying in DPS in classes 1 and 2, have presented this performance. So give a big round of applause to them.
It is rightly said, the only people with whom you should try to be even with are those who have helped you. I deem it a great privilege as I stand here on behalf of the entire DPS Rashi fraternity to propose a vote of thanks. First and foremost, I thank the Almighty for showering His blessings upon today's event. I sincerely thank our revered chief guest and our revered chief guest for accepting our invitation and gracing today's occasion. Your presence truly added grandeur to this event. I thank all the distinguished dignitaries for making this evening a memorable one with their benign presence.
An event of this dimension cannot happen overnight. So I would like to sincerely thank our honorable principal, sir, for inspiring us throughout the preparations and helping us reach new horizons. Thank you, sir, for your constant help and guidance that radiated a source of energy within us. I also thank esteemed members of the media for joining us here to cover the event. We sincerely appreciate the unwavering support and encouragement from our parents and well-wishers. Your presence has certainly boosted the confidence and enthusiasm of all of us. Thanks for being such a wonderful audience. Thank you, dear teachers, for putting in tireless efforts and being by our side always. I also want to thank all the various departments and non-teaching staff who work behind the scenes to make this event possible. Last but not the least, I want to thank our budding rock stars for making this day so enjoyable with their amazing performances. A big thank you to everyone.
I would now like to request Honorable Principal Sir and Chief Guest to join us for a group photograph.
You stay here for the
Yes, children, all of you look in front. You are standing here for photography. So look towards the camera, all of you. Look straight. Look straight. We request all the parents to give us 15 minutes time so that we can take all these students to their classroom. So you all are requested to be seated here. As soon as the students will reach their classroom, we will inform you. So please, you all are requested to remain seated.
I humbly request all our parents to kindly be seated for at least 10 minutes and allow our students to get back to their classes safely. Please be seated here, parents, for at least 10 minutes.